9 to tie now for the gold medal with Maxi Gauck. Gauck has already surpassed Naimushina.
She knows what she has to do. She's starting out with a full twisting double back.
Oops,
stepped out a little bit. It's going to cost a tenth of a point.
Which could be the tenth of a point that makes the difference.
That's right. She's very aggressive on this. A powerhouse. Every move that she does from now on, there can be no mistakes. Front flip, round off flip flop, double twist.
No mistakes there.
Right.
Having lost a tenth of a point, assuming the judges saw what we saw.
However, Maxi Gauck had a triple twist in her second tumbling pass. Got a little more difficult than Zakharova. Flip-flop, double pike, low on that. I don't think she'll be able to hit that 9-9.
Okay, Stella Zakharova.